Without any doubt, I know that especially the younger people in here have recently heard about the song Earth from Lil Dacky, Justin Bieber, Ariana Grande, and a lot of other artists. The song is about how we should treat our Earth better and prevent pollution and reduce waste on our Earth. Talking about waste, I noticed that there's lots of it just laying around everywhere on Aruba, on side of the roads, on the beach, and even around this school. This is so unfortunate, because plastic waste, which is what most of the waste is made out of, is such a useful material when recycled. Boats can be made out of it, trash cans, rubber ducks, and you can even make an entire house out of it. It is easy to get disheartened or fearful about climate change. We consume relatively large amounts of world's water, food, energy, and few resources. Plastic waste is ending up in an environment which happens more than ever before. If we continue as we are going now, the effects of global warming around the world could be catastrophic. Some parts of climate change may be permanent, and it can't be undone. Yet many scientists believe that by taking positive action now, it is possible to slow down climate change and reduce further global warming. Changing our lifestyle and our manner of treating our resources will help reduce human impact on our environment. So what can we do? We can start off with using less energy and less resources. Always try to switch off lights after using them. They can use a lot of energy if left on. Try to shower on cold water. If you get used to it, it can be pretty easy, especially on Aruba. Really try it. If it's possible, you could even try to host a monthly collection day in your neighborhood. Then you can all collect your recycling things and bring it to a depot. Try to use as less plastic as possible, but if you do, always check if you didn't drop anything on your eating spot or whatever. Always use reusable bags, bottles, containers, and shoes. Buy earth-friendly clothing without microfibers and synthetic fibers. And also try repairing everything that you break or can't use anymore, what you think you can't use anymore, because sewing and easily repairing something is pretty easy and can be done pretty quickly. And recycle all plastic that you don't need anymore. If you would try to do some of these things, you can actually make a really big change. According to the UN, we still have 12 years left to put a stop on environmental waste and pollution. So take it serious and really try it. Thank you.